So I'm going to get that all nice and melted in. So when I come to blow it, what I'm going to do, and I have to obviously do this differently to other people, because bless her, she does it differently, is you have to keep it moving, because if you leave it in one position, it's going to just flop down.
Yeah.
Keep it moving, so you're rolling it around in your mouth.
Right.
I blow quite hard until I start to feel the resistance, and when I start to feel the resistance, I know that it's going to blow. At that point, I start to blow a bit more gently and just let it gently like pop out into the wall that you're going to break out. This may or may not work. We've had about four successes and about three failures. Okay, so I'm nearly ready to go.
Wow.
The minute you feel it start to go, that's when you just hold back a little bit. You keep blowing, not at that same
distance. Just sort of slow down, really.